Must have been gruesome in that cult of his.
No more gruesome than the rest of Sanctuary's underbelly. I can shut out Andariel's whispers most of the time, but not always.
Better a whisper than having her walk the world again. Andariel is part of Lilith and Elias's plan. But how? What do we know so far?
Lilith made a deal with Astaroth.
A demon who served her father. Interesting choice of ally.
And she has a key to hell.
A place where she's seen as a traitor. So why would she go? And is she already there? We need answers. Elias used the sightless eye to contact Lilith. Perhaps it can help us. Bring it here, would you? It's risky, but we haven't got a choice. When you're ready, picture Lilith in your mind and gaze into the eye.
Father's essence is reforming.
How do you know?
I feel it. Like a thousand old wounds ripped open again. He's still weak. Vulnerable. I must strike before he can resist.
Make his power yours. The other lords will.
What happened?
She saw me.
She knows we're looking for her. Only a matter of time before she comes after us.
Not necessarily.
What do you mean?
Mephisto is reforming. And Lilith aims to take his power while he is still weak.
So that's what you've been preparing for. All right, old man. Think. Think! If she takes Mephisto's power, she'll become like a prime evil herself. She'll be able to conquer hell and sanctuary alike. I've an idea how to stop her. But for it to work, we'll need the help of an old ally. Deliver this message to Domi. He'll have gone to Kyovashad for guidance. Strike a blow against hell, that much is certain. But is it really for our benefit, as she claims? All her actions are driven by hatred. That is her nature, and she can never change it. I'm saying it's impossible to know. She can peer into hearts, tell us what we want to hear. You've seen it with Donan and Elias and others. To trust her would mean gambling with the fate of all humankind. Not a risk I'm willing to take. The beginnings of a plan to thwart Lilith. One thing's for sure, we need a soul stone. And that means we need Donan. He'll understand when you deliver the letter. It's a relic from when the world was young. For many years, an order of rogues called the Sisters of the Sightless Eye kept it safe. Not sure how they lost hold of it, but I've heard the sisters are not as strong as they once were. Knowledge of their craft has spread to others, but most rogues you see these days are not true members of the Order.
More than I care to now. Her pain is primal, wordless. Once, she was part of something more. She doesn't like me to think on it.
Faithful penitents, a prophecy has been delivered to me. One that speaks of a...
Good news for once, I hope.
It's from Lorath. Oh,
wonderful. Soulstone. What? Is he serious?
What does it say?
He didn't tell you? No. Of course not. That would require some basic degree of consideration. It's written in our code. He sent a plan. Though calling it that is generous. He wants to imprison Lilith with my Soulstone. The one that held Astaroth.
Can it work?
Certainly not. The stone needs to be attuned first. And he will need an expert for that.
Laura thinks that expert is you.
Then he is even more foolish than I thought. Go to the Horadric Vault, will you? I'll dig up what he needs. You can deliver it. And maybe then you'll leave me alone.